Hi, I'm Static at NAMM 2015, and we are at the Vox booth. This year for Vox is a pretty exciting time because we have a pedals that are a legacy for us, having a new vibe, which is the famous rotary speaker concept that came out in the late 60s and early 70s as very well known in early atmospherical classic rock. We also have the SDD3000 delay pedal, well known in the early 80s from four lads from Ireland that changed the world of music. His guitar sound is distinct. This is the pedal behind it, but it's also a very powerful studio tool. A lot of people recognize it as a rack piece. This one is back on the floor, and it has lots of great features. We have the AC30, it's flagship amp. AC30 has been known since the 60s with Vox. However, it's had some evolutions. The modern AC30 has a gain stage that gives you a little more control of your volume on in a gigging situation with a club or a smaller place. You get this dirt to show up. It always has that classic clean chime. We're also very proud of the Handwire series. This is getting back to basics. This is wired in the aspect of a traditional early 60s Vox. The only cool features they have now is they have a master volume that can be bypassed or used, the ability to go 30 or 15 watts. There's a bright switch that's reminiscent of the 60s treble booster, and there's also the ability to have a gain booster if needed. Again, a Vox is an amazingly powerful, loud amp, but when you got to turn it down, we want to give you the gain, so we're able to do that now. Other great things, special amps that are in red. We have the AC4. It's a 4-watt aux amplifier that has all the characteristics of all the ACs, and we're putting them in red. They break up at a great volume. They have that clear percussive chime that you would expect from any larger Vox, but in a studio environment, it gives you a great controlled volume. And red is an amazing color. So we have the Pathfinder, the AC4, AC15, all in red this year.